An upgrade to Victoria's public transport ticketing system remains in limbo as more than $100 million sits on expired Myki cards. Melina Saris joins us now from Heidelberg train station. And Melina, there's no sign of the new system.
Mitch, the state government has promised there will be improvements to Myki this year, including allowing you to touch on and off with your phone or credit card. It's set to bring us into line with Sydney and other major cities around the world throughout Asia and Europe. But for now, most of Melbourne's public transport users have unused Myki money sitting on these cards.
It is possible to refund unused or expired Myki money.
You can claim it. Don't leave it in my coffers. I'd prefer you put it to good use.
You can transfer the leftover funds to a new card at any staff train station.
The actual process when we did it was just lovely. The people were helpful.
But if you apply for a refund online through the PTV website...
I've done it last week and it's nothing but a pain in the ass, because you got to wait up to 2 weeks before you get your money back or just throw it.
That's what's happened to millions of commuters, with $113 million of unused Myki credit sitting in state government bank accounts.
Really, they need to make it as easy as possible, and they need to make sure that people are aware of the options for getting that money back.
That money is earning interest for the state government. In January last year, there was $104 million. This year, it's grown by more than $8 million.
There are many things that the Allan Labor government could do to track down those who have at least registered Myki cards.
It costs $6 to purchase a Myki card, and it expires after 4 years, but has recently been extended for another two.
The reason that we have a backlog of payments is that we don't have credit card payments. And this is now the best practice around the world.
Sydney's got it, Brisbane's getting it, Adelaide's getting it. We are in danger of being left behind if Melbourne doesn't get that option soon.
Melina Saris, 7 News.